everyone, Kelsey and Lucy here. We are standing outside the Athletes Village at the 29th Winter Universiade here in Krasnoyarsk, Russia. Luce, we are in one of the biggest cities in Siberia, and I can't believe I am about to say this, but it's not that cold. It's 8 degrees right now.
True. I don't feel cold at all. But Kels, did you know that this time last year it was minus 25 degrees? Can you imagine?
No.
Yeah, and since this city was founded in 1628, the lowest recorded temperature was negative 44. Did you know that, Kels?
I actually did know that.
Oh, really?
I know a lot of really fun facts about Russia.
You?
Like, did you know that the population of the whole country is over 142,500,000?
Of course I knew that, Kels. But I see that we know a lot. So I'm just wondering, how much do the student athletes know?
Let's find out.
Okay, let's go.
Luce, this way.
Of course I knew it's this way.
Eastern Siberia contains the largest freshwater lake by volume. Name that lake.
I have no idea.
Good question.
Thank you.
Bass.
Siberian Lake Bregaria?
Baikal.
Baikal. Yeah, close.
I don't know. I'm blanked off the start.
I don't know the kick. Baikal.
Yes!
Great! The longest railway in the world runs through Krasnoyarsk. What is it called?
Trans-Siberian
railway.
Yeah.
Train.
Train or river?
Train.
Train. I don't know.
You do. You do know.
Trans-Siberian train.
Oh, I heard about this. The Siberian.
It's the longest railway in the world.
I don't know what
Trans-
it's called. Trans-Siberian.
Railway.
Trans-Siberian.
Correct! Exactly! Oh, he's so smart.
How many disciplines are here at the Universiade?
I know that there are 78 countries, but...
I think 11?
I think you're right!
I was gonna say 12, but then I caught myself, yeah.
14, 13, 12, 11...
Yes!
12, 10, 11.
Genius.
11?
Yes!
42.
42, 19.
Okay, 30, 35.
It's very lower.
Yes, that's it. Good job.
The next Winter Universiade, when and where?
Okay, it's in Switzerland. I think in 2 years from now.
So that would be.
No, I don't know the city.
Would we take Switzerland?
Yeah.
It's acceptable?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know. I have no idea. Here? Italy? Spain?
Swiss! Switzerland! Oh. Yes!
Yeah! Lozano.
No, Lozano, York.
It sounds like that.
Lugano.
It also kind of sounds like that.
I know it exactly because it's my favorite cities in the Switzerland and it's Lucerne.
Lugano.
Yes!
Really?
No. Switzerland! Yeah.